Hello friends, today we will see what are conductors and insulators. Conductors, the materials which conducts electricity are known as conductors. Let's see examples of conductors. Copper or iron are few examples of conductors. Now let's see definition of insulators. The materials which do not conduct electricity are known as insulators. Examples are wood or plastic. Thank you.